At least 43 people have died in a fire that tore through multiple buildings in Bangladesh. Authorities say dozens of people were taken to nearby hospitals, many found to be unconscious. 12 fire crews worked to contain the fire, which was sparked by an apparent gas leak. It was late on Thursday evening, local time. And according to one official, the 7-storey building only has one exit.